Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Very few work harder or longer during the winter than Highway District 12's snow fighters. Today was a day for those heavy equipment operators to celebrate the end of snow and ice season with a little friendly competition.
We have four different competitions. We have a snowplow competition, which they drive the course. There's different obstacles, and we have a point system. And then we have the excavator. They're in the excavator, and there's a ping pong ball, and they're moving it around and maneuvering it. Across the creek, we have a grade awl, and they're showing their skills on working the grade awl. And then we have a backhoe, and they show their skills on that.
Now, although all of today's heavy equipment operators are all cheering one another along, there is a bit of trash talk leading up to today's events.
Well, these events are competitive. So, you know, we have 10 garages in 7 counties, and usually there's a little bit of talk among crews, and it's a competitive spirit throughout the day. The overall winner and the winner of our individual competitions, they get to progress onto a state competition. And if they continue to do well in that competition, to finish well in it, they have an opportunity to go to a regional competition every year. So they have opportunity to advance even beyond today's competition.
For more information on the Highway District 12 Snowplow Rodeos, visit the web address listed on your screen. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.